we meet in an hour of change and challenge, in a decade of hope and fear, in an age of both knowledge and ignorance. Man in his quest for knowledge and progress is determined and cannot be deterred. The vast stretches of the unknown and the unanswered and the unfinished still far outstrip our collective comprehension. This country was conquered by those who move forward. We mean to be a part of it. We mean to lead it. Because that goal will serve to organize and measure the best of our energies and skills. Because that challenge is one that we're willing to accept, one we are unwilling to postpone, and one we intend to win. This country of the United States was not built by those who waited and rested and wished to look behind them. We set sail on this new sea because there is new knowledge to be gained and new rights to be won for the progress of all people.